The second new function is Retrograde Reverse. In this example, I have a repetitive synth pattern. If I choose Retrograde Reverse from the MIDI functions menu, the entire sequence is reversed. I'll undo that. If I select the notes from bar 3 onwards, then set the play cursor at the beginning of bar 3, I've set up a keyboard shortcut, Ctrl plus Alt plus R, for Retrograde Reverse. That selection has been reversed, and we now have a mirror image of the first two bars.